And to be honest, what happened with Sarah?
Watching her for home.